The bill to legalize medical marijuana will be reintroduced, and now we have the experiences of Washington and Colorado legalize recreational marijuana. Your positions on those issues?
I don't think there's any need for us at this point to move very quickly on this issue. I think we can move slowly on the issue. I would support medicinal marijuana, the legalization of that. But in terms of recreational use, in taking the temperature of the people in Southwest Wisconsin and the temperature of the people in Wisconsin, I don't think that that's where the state is at right now. And I think we'd have to have a lot more public discourse about it to see whether that's something we would support in Wisconsin.
I don't support recreational marijuana. I guess as far as medical marijuana, if we've got valid evidence from our medical community that it works, and appropriate controls, I guess I would entertain those uses, but I don't want that to be a stepping stone towards full legalization.
Okay,
we got enough drugs in our society. We don't need to legalize any more drugs.